What do you do when you realize your days in the ring are over? You do a lot of thinking, and you do a lot of drinking. And I've been thinking and drinking that it's time for a new style of wrestling show. Something fun, something a little unhinged. But what do I call it? Handshakes and Hotdogs.